Tonight, Greg, two teams with a lot of history that know each other very, very well.
And sometimes familiarity breeds contempt. And that goes for the players, coaches, and fans.
And now the Lakers starting group. And they have their big three all out there. Westbrook at the point with LeBron and Davis at the forward. Jordan is out there with Avery Bradley. Halliburton outside. A pass to Fox. And here is Harkless. Clock at six. From 11 feet away, that shot off. So the Lakers will take it the other way. They put up a nice win against Detroit the last time out.
Well, it helps when your opponent makes that many mistakes. I thought that was the story of the game.
Yeah, I think that was a big part of it for sure, as it is anytime you make a bunch of mistakes. All they had to do was follow their game plan, and that's exactly what they did.
Halliburton against Bradley. Now, here is Halliburton. Not a lot of room. Holmes with a screen on Davis. Barnes kicks to Harkless. No good on the three. Lakers have gone just 1-4 to get this game started. Westbrook finds Bradley. Lakers working the ball around now. Outside Westbrook. And it's denied by Fox. And the shot is good. And so Fox will bring it up for the Kings. Searching for their first points of the game. Halliburton outside. The kick out to Fox. Holmes setting the big for Fox. Over Jordan. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan.
Boy, I like the focus and unselfishness Fox brings to the court. A strong defender with lightning-quick reflexes in every spot.
Sacramento shooting their first free throws of the game right now.
And they've been ordinary on the season as well, just about 75% from the line.
And guys, you know what? That's made things hard for them in a lot of their games. I mean, that inability to convert their chances at the free throw line.
No good on that one. And the second free throw, good. Westbrook with it. He had 25 points in the win against Detroit.
And don't forget about his assists. His playmaking was as good or better than his scoring. He was in complete control out there.
On offense, here are the Kings. They trail by three. And there's the pass to Holmes. Kicks to Fox. Goes up to the stripe. Off the left rim and out. Lakers leading by three. Passes it to LeBron. Davis with it. Guarded by Fox. Jordan dishes to Davis. The kick out to LeBron. Cranes the three-pointer. James has got 5 points so far.
Off a hot feed right there, LeBron. Automatic.
And so Fox will bring it up for the Kings. They come into this one following the loss to the Grizzlies.
Yeah, tough game on the road. The guys you're defending, obviously comfortable shooting in their own building. You've got to find a way to break their rhythm.
Yeah, and it's not easy to do. Much easier said than done, but they're capable of making it happen. It just comes down, I think, to will and desire.
Here's Westbrook. The Kings getting the bucket. Pass to Jordan. He kicks to Davis. Now James. he hammers that one down right in the face of Rashawn Holmes.
It never gets old seeing LeBron throw it down, especially when he decides to do it with a little flavor.
Nice angle on that replay with the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. And this is year one of LeBron's two-year, $85 million extension. And, Greg, that will take him through age 38.
And that will amount to $435 million in career earnings, the most all time. And it wouldn't surprise me if he's got a few more years left in the tank after that.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
The Kings trail by eight. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Bradley against Halliburton. Five to shoot. Shoots. Fox, no good.
Boy, he's got to be kicking himself for failing to make that shot. That's money.
To the paint, here's Davis, and it's slammed in by Davis.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
And, you know, nothing like getting an opponent on the ropes early. You love that if you're on that side of the scoreboard, and they are landing some haymakers now.
And it's a completely new group on the floor for the Kings. And Los Angeles with some changes. The Kings trail by 10. Davis surveying the floor. Thompson sets the pick for Davis. Six to shoot. Lets it go from deep. Rondo with the rebound. Here's Los Angeles now. They're on a 13-3 run. Monk, no one around him. Goes up again. The shot's good from Horton Tucker.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
Thompson up top. The dish to Heal. Outside, Davis. Just four to shoot. It's stolen by Monk. Here's Horton Tucker. He had a 12-point outing in their last game against Detroit.
And we have to mention his rebounding. It wasn't all about the offense. He battled his tail off down low.
Now here's Heald, down by 12. Mitchell outside. Heald outside. Five on the clock. Thompson sets the pick for Heal. Rebound the Lakers.
Well, if they want to avoid the outcome of that first meeting, they'll need to be stronger on the glass. They were completely outmatched in the last one.
And sometimes that can be a motivating factor. May very well light a fire under them tonight. Nobody likes to be dominated on the glass like that.
Now, here's Mitchell. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Heald kicks to Thompson. And here's Mitchell from the arc. Again, the miss by the Kings. Lakers leading by 12. And Anthony gets it to go on the assist by Monk.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
.103 left in the first quarter of the game.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
And a quick look at some of the numbers for Anthony Davis. It's tipped. Thompson passes to Mitchell. This is the heel. The screen from Thompson. Shot to stop the run. It's deflected. They get it back. Rocket two. Again, the miss by the Kings.
They've been sensational on the backboard to start this game.
Yeah, sensational is a really good word for it. They're tearing it up on the glass.
Now, here's Mitchell. Following the miss by Carmelo Anthony. Pass to Heald. Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks. Right wing. Thompson, a screen on Rondo. Here's Heald. And blocked. That one goes careening off the glass.
Excellent timing by Howard. He knows exactly when to jump to deny shot attempts.
Outside Rondo over Mitchell, and the foul on Carmelo Anthony. That is his first foul of the game. How about that strong defensive performance for this half's mobile one block?
And this is how you protect and grow a lead, by making a huge effort on that end of the floor.
And so it's Los Angeles, up by a dozen here at the end of the quarter. And it's been their rugged defense setting the tone. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. Well, Rajon Rondo winning titles in Boston and Los Angeles, and he expressed the difference winning titles then and now in the later stages of his career.
Just having my son witness the opportunity of me winning at a later age in my career. I won when I was 21, but coming full circle many, many moons later, you know, my son's 9 now at the time, so he was able to witness me win a championship, and that's probably the greatest feeling I've ever had in basketball.
I can understand being able to share those special moments with the ones you love.
And that's what it's all about. And for Rondo, who knows? Maybe someday we'll win even more as a coach.
And if you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And guys, the Lakers enjoying a nice lead here.
Well, in that first quarter, they were intent on just pounding the ball down low.
Yeah, and it's worked. They've got a clear edge and points in the paint. Now we'll see if they go with a more balanced attack or just keep on pounding it inside.
So the Lakers 5 right now. And they have their big three all out there. Westbrook at the point with LeBron and Davis at the forward. Malik Monk out there with DeAndre Jordan.
And this, the second season of Anthony Davis's 5-year, $190 million extension. And he admitted that with his injury history, that long-term security was a consideration.
Now, here's Halliburton. Following the miss by Anthony Davis. Back to Barnes. The pass to Holmes. And the basket is good.
And he just big-boyed it right there. The height advantage he's got down low, really difficult for them to defend.
And here's James. He'll bring it up for the Lakers. They've led by as many as 14 points. And AD's injury woes rearing their head last season as well, Greg. We saw it missing a number of games.
Well, a big man with his athleticism, a lot of stress on the legs. LeBron's gotten him on the same nutrition and treatment regimen. Hopefully, that'll help. It's close, but, you know, didn't get on balance quick enough.
Yeah, and as quick as players are at this level, in this day and age, I mean, you've got to be perfect in your anticipation to draw the charge.
Now here's Westbrook. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Davis setting the pick for Brandon. 4 on the shot clock. And competition is at the root of all sports. Certainly sometimes, you know, things get chippy. And as a player, Greg, how do you handle that aspect when emotions and physicality get going?
Kevin, you're always taught to control your emotions, but easier said than done. And in reality, sometimes you have to man up. You have to let it be known that you're not going to accept things.
Take a break.
And
take a break.
At the same time, you got to be smart. So the goal is to beat the other team, not literally.
And he knocks down the first one. And so Bradley nails both of them. Second quarter of action, about a minute and a half played. Holmes with a screen on Westbrook. Fox finds Halliburton. Good, and a nice assist from Fox. Halliburton's got it back down to within single digits for Sacramento. And Los Angeles guys shooting the ball at 42%. Westbrook passes to James. Into the lane, up and in for the basket. Number 4, that makes him 4 for 5 now.
You know, at 6'8", with the ball skills that James has, he handles it like a guard. He can get wherever he wants to off the dribble.
The Kings have gone 2 of 4 shooting the ball here in the second. Passes it to Halliburton. Back to Fox. Holmes with a screen on Westbrook. It's Fox with the drive. And Holmes throws it down.
Boy, excellent recognition from Fox there. Outstanding at recognizing when his guys are open.
And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. James outside. And it's Fox with the rebound.
Yeah, and that was lining up to be a huge alley-oop, but they just couldn't quite connect.
And you know, guys, always a tough catch on the lob. Placement and timing have to be close to perfect.
They get it again, and it's Jordan with the jam.
Well, you know, a big part of offensive rebounding is really relentless effort and high energy, and Jordan knows all about that.
The Kings trail by 11. Here in the second quarter, about 3 minutes played, Halliburton on the wing with the drive. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
And when Sacramento took Tyrese Halliburton, 12th overall in the 2020 draft, they expected him to contribute right away. And Tyrese delivered, winning NBA Rookie of the Month in his first 2 months in the league.
First one falls for. Such a calming influence on the floor. Halliburton plays, Greg, way older than his age.
And remember, Halliburton spent 2 years in college. Most of the time we see one-and-done guys, but that second year can do wonders for your career. I stayed for the full 4 years, and that extra experience went a long way. And that's another area where he is just a superb player, excellent at the free throw line.
Westbrook with a screen for LeBron. To the inside, Davis, and it's Davis finishing it off.
Yeah, you know, it's like the game is in slow motion for LeBron. He sees the entire floor and sees it so well, knows what's coming, and usually always makes the right pass.
Now, here's Fox. He had a 12-point outing in their last game against the Grizzlies in Memphis.
Yeah, but I like how he defended as well. You know, he got a couple blocks in that game and just an all-around great effort.
Halliburton against Bradley. 11 feet away. Again, the miss by the Kings.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
And what I like about it, it's been a physical brand of basketball. It's had a little sandpaper element to it. Gritty and rough, but that's how you win games.
Fox kicks to Halliburton. It's Holmes, high post. Halliburton against James. And Jordan sends it back.
When Jordan comes to deny a shot, his size and reach give him a big advantage.
Westbrook against Fox. Westbrook, no good. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
Barnes kicks to Harkless. And he banks in the layup. Harkless has got his first points of the game.
And those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
Los Angeles leading by 11. So timeout called here, the first for Los Angeles. Well, here we are, Clark, at the midway point of the season. Lots of guys banged up. Is it hard to decide for a player when to play through an injury and when to sit?
Yeah, you know, so many factors to consider there, Kevin. I mean, is the injury going to get worse by you trying to play? Is it a matter of pain tolerance and you won't do any additional damage? So that's the delicate dance you're trying to figure out when you're considering playing while not being 100%. The biggest one to me is obviously, is it a long-term impact if you continue to play?
Both teams deciding to change it up.
Third and second chance points. Seventh in scoring. And they've made a living off of their opponent's mistakes. Top 10 in the league in terms of points off turnovers.
And you brought up their offensive rebounding. Third and second chance points. They know they're never going to get an easier chance than on a putback. Anthony, the pass to Rondo. Anthony with the screen on Mitchell. Back to Anthony. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. It's going to go on Davion Mitchell.
And you know, Carmelo Anthony is a special player, guys. A bulky, small forward with a quick trigger release and elite score.
And last year, Carmelo Anthony climbed into the top 10 all-time in scoring.
Well, I mean, he's a surefire Hall of Famer. And he may never get that
take
NBA title, but
two
you
shots.
Factor in college and international play, and there's no doubt he'll be in Springfield.
And the first one drops. Both free throws good from Anthony.
Yeah, nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
My kind of hoops. Straight ahead, playing downhill, and physical.
Now, here's Mitchell. He's been patient so far, nothing on the scoreboard yet. They set the pick. And it's Davis missing.
And physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. A plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Right here. Here's Anthony. He doesn't hit that one. And the Kings going the other way now. Mitchell outside. Thompson outside. And here is Davis. He's coming off a 13-point game against Memphis. Down to five on the shot clock. The Kings need to get off a shot here. The shot by Mitchell, no good. And so it's Anthony bringing it up for the Lakers. The drive by Rondo. That shot is off. Great D that time from Davis. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
There's the screen. Thompson in the corner. Pass to Medu. Good ball movement here by the Kings. Here's Hield. And the jumper is good. Hield's got his first basket. .131 left in the second quarter. Rondo dishes to Carmelo. The rebound by Medu. The Kings trail by 11. Mitchell up top, covered by Anthony. The shot by Mitchell, no good. Lakers shooting around 40% from the floor here. Anthony, the pass to Horton Tucker. Kicks it to Monk. Pass to Anthony. And that one hits back iron.
You can't look at the result of that shot. They'll take that whenever they get it.
Well, you know, I hear you. That's a good look. But when you're that wide open, I think you got to knock it down.
Lakers leading by 11. Right side, Rondo. After two misses to start the game, he's on the board with that shot made.
Rondo going right through the contact and scoring there. He's a lot tougher than he looks.
26 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. Mitchell looking it over. Hey, and once again off the mark by Sacramento. And so it's Los Angeles looking at a 13-point lead heading into the next quarter. They have made it very tough to get a shot off against them. Their defense has been stifling. We've got more in store for you right after this.
Greetings, everybody. We love exciting. And this game is delivered as we've seen two top players battling mano a mano.
We've got a heavyweight clash on our hands. This is a star-driven lead. You got two fierce leaders going head-to-head, both guys trading blows as each one tries to will his own team to victory. So get some fresh popcorn ready.
And right now, let's talk about that monster first half for the Los Angeles Lakers.
What stood out to me more than anything else was how hard they got after it on the offensive glass. They were keeping possessions alive and converting those rebounds into points. Take away those extra points, they're not in this position, Ernie.
Thanks for joining us. Now let's toss it to Kevin Harlan for the start of the second half.
And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. What can you say, LeBron James? What an impressive effort today.
He's done a fantastic job of finding open space to operate within the first few quarters.
And you know what? It helped that they had a few guys with very hot hands on the perimeter, too.
And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. The Kings trail by 13. Barnes and Holds holding down the post positions. Fox in the backcourt with Halliburton to his side. And it's Harkless in at the three, the small forward. So that's the five in the game for Sacramento. Halliburton with the steal. Goes up the baseline. And it's blocked right out of the air and controls it. James outside. He dishes it to Westbrook. Halliburton against James. Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense and anticipation there to stop it. Here's Fox. Lays it up off the glass.
And you have to have respect for his speed in transition. Fox is a high-octane player who explodes in the open floor.
James finds Davis and finished off by Davis.
Boy, you gotta love that assist by LeBron.
Now, here is Halliburton. He has five. A little over a minute gone here in the second half. Shot clock at six. Here's Fox. Jordan with the rebound. Jordan's got his eighth rebound here tonight.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive.
Guys, that's putting it mildly. I mean, they've been absolutely dominant. You know, part of being an outstanding point forward like LeBron is mastering the pick and roll. And trust me when I say it now, he masters the pick and roll.
Awesome display of athleticism captured by our AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Barnes screen on Bradley. Halliburton against Bradley. From the baseline. And it's Halliburton missing.
He's been ice cold tonight. And you know, you look at the scoreboard, guys, they really could have used his contributions.
Westbrook with it. Halliburton picks him up. And Bradley gets it to go.
Boy, we know what a skilled passer Westbrook is, but you still got to appreciate that dime there. Very impressive.
Halliburton outside. Bradley against Fox. And it's Fox with the jam.
Taking matters into his own hands.
Yeah, we didn't expect to see that kind of finish.
And you know, guys, when your point guard is making explosive plays at the rim, I really do think it sets the tone for the rest of the team.
Here's James, and the dunk by James.
There aren't many guys that can match LeBron when he's in a really good scoring rhythm. Asserting himself on offense is problems for the defense and good for his team.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Halliburton kicks to Fox. Here's Holmes. Misses off the left iron. Lakers leading by 18. Westbrook passes to Davis. Shoots it. Barnes trying to free himself up. It's hauled in by the Kings. Fox has got his fourth rebound in this one. Third quarter of basketball here and just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by. Here's Halliburton. He can't get it to go. James with some nice D.
Boy, just cannot buy a bucket, guys. I'll tell you what, that's a painful quarter for him, and it's painful for me to watch, too.
Davis finds Westbrook. And that one falls, coming off of Davis's feed. Davis has got his third assist on the night.
And the execution has just been off defensively here in the second. Play after play, it's almost as if they're a step slow.
Fields checked in for the Kings. And the Lakers also making a change. Horton Tucker's checked in for Bradley. The Kings trail by 20. Now the pass to Holmes. He kicks it to Heal. Back to Holmes. Great pass to set up the lay-in. 8 points for Rashawn Holmes.
You know, if you're only looking at the way he's played offensively, you'd think his team would have the lead.
Here's Horton Tucker. He's covered by Halliburton. Offensive rebound. Jordan. Just couldn't take the lid off. They had their chances, but came up empty. Halliburton with it. He's picked up by Jordan. Halliburton passes to Fox. Halliburton outside. Holmes trying to free himself up. Fox, no good.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on it.
And it's Barnes with the ball for Sacramento. It's an 18-point game. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Kevin, the number of female officials in the NBA has grown in recent years. Commissioner Adam Silver said, "We've expanded our pipeline to greatly increase the pool of potential hires. And we've seen encouraging results. There's no reason why we shouldn't have more women as officials, coaches, and basketball executives in our league." Kevin?
Thank you, D.A.
No doubt about the consistency when it comes to scoring the basketball for him tonight. A real nice lift for their offense.
The Kings shooting 28%, a rocky performance for them offensively. Now Holmes. He's got eight. Heald kicks to Halliburton. Shot clock at five and stolen by Jordan. And here's the fast break. Davis leading the way. And finished off by LeBron.
You know, with each season in the league, AD's become more of a facilitator. Actually, he's much more aware of how to make plays for his teammates.
The Kings trail by 20. Outside, Fox. .151 left in the third quarter. Six on the shot clock. Halliburton passes to Heald. Off target from three-point range.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
And there's the foul. It'll go on Tyrese Halliburton.
Timeout.
That's his first foul. And the Kings will go for a different look here. Thompson, he's checked in for Rashawn Holmes. Mattu comes in for Barnes. Terrence Davis, he's checked in for Halliburton. And it's Mitchell in for Fox. A big group substitution here for the Lakers. Dwight Howard's checked in for DeAndre Jordan. Carmelo Anthony comes in for Davis. Malik Monk, he's checked in for James. Rajon Rondo is subbed in for Russell Westbrook. Sacramento on defense. Rondo scanning the floor. Clock at six. Howard setting the pick for Rondo. Over Thompson. Rondo's shot is off. The Kings trail by 20. Passes to Mitchell. Back to Davis. On the wing, Heald. And he's good on the three ball. Heald's got five now.
A catch and shoot specialist. Heald has a quality jump shot and really makes quick decisions.
Outside Anthony. The baseline J. The rebound by Medu. Medu's got four rebounds in this game. Outside, Davis. Thompson dishes to Davis. Thompson, high post, working on Howard. Now here is Davis. Monk defending, and it's Davis missing. Monk with the ball. No points in the game yet for him. From deep, and that one released in time, but no good. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Lakers ahead, leading by 17. Live from Golden 1 Center, you're watching 2K Sports. And a moment now as we take a look at our State Farm assists of the game.
Yeah, and I like the fact we get to see this pass one more time. A magnificent feed, and you love to see your off guard taking over the playmaking duties with this much skill.
Yeah, platinum level dime dropping there, fellas. Accurate and on time.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same from the first three quarters. So with James on the bench, this is who Frank Vogel is out there. Howard and AD play together down on the block. Malik Monk out there with Russell Westbrook. And it's Anthony in at the three. Good. A nice assist from Westbrook. Anthony's got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for the Lakers. Mitchell passes to Thompson. And two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for the Lakers.
Contested shots and block shots. They're bread and butter defensively. They're giving up no easy looks.
And also, their second chance points have been a story all night as well. That's just pure effort and hustle.
And he makes the first. Barnes is checked in for the Kings. De'Aaron Fox comes in for Davis. And Los Angeles making a change here as well. James is checked in. And so Thompson nails both of them. Los Angeles leading by 17. James, the pass to Anthony. Pass to Westbrook. From 12 feet out, Sacramento grabs the miss.
Not his best game, but they're still getting it done collectively.
Fox against Westbrook.
Hey, come around, come around.
Fox looking it over. They kick out to Heal. Good, and a nice assist from Fox. Fox has got four assists in the game.
A volume three-point sniper. Heal realizes his role is to help space the floor with his shooting.
LeBron passes to Davis. Back to James. That shot, no good. Good D by Barnes. Steps back and fires. Shot is good, and the Los Angeles leads cut down to just 12 points on the bucket from Fox. And here's James. He'll bring it up for the Lakers. They led the game at one point by 20. They host the Clippers after this game. That game marks the first half of a quick two-game homestand. Pass to Monk. Anthony with the screen on Mitchell. Here's Monk. He takes it in. Here's Davis. Goes back up. And the layup is good. And the Lakers lead by 14.
Well, Davis, one of the hardest working and best rebounders in the NBA, showing you great effort that time.
Fox finds Heal. Fourth quarter of play, we're about 2.5 minutes through it right now. And so the ball out of bounds, Davis touched it last. A fantastic mobile one block. This one deserves another look.
Yeah, quick thinking pays off big. What a block.
Some changes for Sacramento. Rashawn Holmes, he's checked in for Thompson. And Harkless is subbed in for Mitchell. Bradley's checked in for the Lakers. Inside, Holmes kicks to Fox. Six to shoot. Over Davis. And the shot falls short this time.
Now, there's an example of good defense beating good offense.
James, the pass to Davis. There's the pass to Westbrook. Rebound by the Kings. Barnes has got 5 rebounds tonight.
And it's just one of those days, guys. He has just struggled to shoot the basketball.
Fox passes to Holmes. Anthony Davis with the rebound. Lakers leading by 14. James outside. Westbrook dishes to LeBron. Drives to the hoop. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Well, he is going to the line, but that's not a bad play by the defense. I mean, you just can't let LeBron run free. I think you're always better off making him earn it at the line.
And the first one at the line is good.
And you know, this guy simply does not age. LeBron remains a dominant force in this league despite being in the league since 2003.
And James drills them both. The Kings trail by 16. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
And the Kings making a change here. Halliburton's checked in. Holmes with a screen on Westbrook. Barnes against Anthony. Barnes kicks to Fox. Shot clock at 6. And it's Fox with the jam.
How about the vertical from Fox? Throwing it down with authority. Go get it, young fella.
And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Pass to James. Loads it up for Davis. And it's Davis finishing it off.
Boy, there's not a better target in all of the NBA than Davis for the alley-oop.
And so it's Halliburton who brings up the ball for the Sacramento Kings. They've given up just 8 points in the fourth quarter. Holmes setting the big for Fox. And the foul called on Russell Westbrook. That is his first foul of the game. Over in the corner, Barnes. Holmes with a screen on Anthony. Just five to shoot. Barnes passes to Holmes.
Davis has tremendous versatility and length, and he uses both to annoy and bother shooters.
Anthony. No good that time, so the Kings will take it the other way.
You know, it hasn't been his best outing, but they still find themselves in the driver's seat here.
Halliburton against James. Takes it from 10. It's hauled in by LeBron. James has got his sixth rebound on the night. Fires from deep. And no good.
Well, he had one three-pointer in the first half, but so far in the second, he's come up with goose eggs.
Halliburton kicks to Barnes. Holmes with a screen on LeBron. And Davis sends it back.
Not only does Davis have great skill, but he is tremendously agile. He can get shots from just about anywhere on the court.
DeAndre Jordan's checked in for Davis. Clock at 4. Holmes setting the big for Barnes. Over Anthony. And so it looks like the Kings will retain possession here. The Lakers making a switch here. Davis has checked in. Here's Barnes. Pass to Harkless. Sacramento moving it around. Pass to Holmes. Six to shoot. Here's Halliburton. Here's Fox. His three-pointer's off the mark. Lakers leading by 16. Here's LeBron. And finished off by LeBron.
That's really how LeBron prefers to finish, at full speed, driving hard and dictating the pace and keeping pressure on the defense.
Here's Fox. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
And stolen by Jordan. So here's Westbrook. And here is LeBron. Shoots over Fox. Puts the fadeaway right on the money. LeBron's got 14 points now in the second half.
Late in the game, up big, they continue to attack.
Yeah, I don't think you want to get loose and sloppy or ease up, but it is time for them to start using that clock a bit.
And now let's take a look at the New Balance player of the game, LeBron James.
Yeah, and his percentage from the field tonight, just amazing. He hadn't just been gunning. He's been picking his spots, and you need that kind of patience and discipline to shoot as well as he has.
Well, to come in here facing a hostile crowd and have a game like he's had, that's what separates the good players from the great players. Holmes finds Harkless. Bradley against Halliburton. Barnes screen on Bradley. Halliburton outside, trying to get something going. The putback, and it's Holmes with the extra effort.
Way to work the glass, buffet style. Second chance bucket. They can make a big difference.
Westbrook passes to LeBron. There's a good screen. Over Fox. LeBron James again. LeBron's got 8 points here in this quarter.
Well, guys, this was never really a contest. Just a total obliteration, if you will. And you can safely say mission accomplished now for the Lakers.
This was a team performing to its fullest capability.
A hugely satisfying win. A game that not many will soon forget. And on the other side, one that I think most will try to forget.
And it'll advance their win total up to 12 on the season. And one of the key components to this victory, if not the biggest, was the incredible performance for LeBron.
There wasn't much they could do to slow him down as he was converting every good chance he got.
Up top, Fox. He's guarded by Davis. Just 5 on the clock. Halliburton for 3. And Davis pulls it down.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if he gets yanked soon. I mean, that's how bad his shot selection has been.
Westbrook passes to James. Westbrook with a screen for James. And it's slammed in by Davis.
And it's just competing. You know, giving your best when it matters most.
Yeah, you know, once they got victory in their view, a huge injection of energy and a great run to finish it off.
Fox against Westbrook, looking to get back on track here. And there's the nice layup by Fox.
Man, I like how confident Fox is inside. I mean, awesome, absolutely awesome, getting good positioning close to the basket.
Now here's James. And so it's the Lakers taking care of business here. A resounding victory for them. And Greg, in enemy territory, no less. And
that's exactly right. But with the way they controlled the game and just completely took the crowd out of it, that's how to get it done on the road.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for being with us. We'll see you later.